Alright everyone, here with a video. I'm going to do some more summons just because I want to. And as we have a fish event, I was thinking so long and thanks for all the fish, but that wouldn't really apply, not until the event's over. So long and thanks for all the eggs, because all the eggs are gone. Can't friggin' get eggs anymore. Also, I'm selling these units because don't need them, and friend summon is our special super special standard summon, whatever it was called, is gone. Now egg seekers egg summon is up until the 27th, but they've already taken down, like, when you go into a normal battle, normal quest story mode, world mode, they're gone. I'm frustrated. I want my eggs. I want more eggs. I want more. I just got pain in the bunghole. So, we'll forget about that, and we will try a few more summons. So we're gonna go and use these three summon tickets and see what we get. It's a blue crystal. What kind of beneficial things can I get from a blue crystal? Kuja. You get flare off of him? Flare. Is it the same thing? Reduces their water resistance. Such an odd spell. Maybe I'm just not understanding somehow. That's a blue one. We'll just knock it down, crack it open. Knock them on down, crack them on open. Roselia. Equip staff, right? Yeah, I have. That means I definitely have Roselia. And we'll do one more here. Actually am in the process of testing out things. I have not beaten Atma weapon yet, but that's because I've been taking in a team that brings in bonus characters. I'm trying to bring in as many bonus characters as I can. I'd rather not bring it down too far. Arsha's Talisman, 20, 10, 10. Interesting. I know I have an L. Oh, man. Really want Setzer or Transterra. Alright. We're doing it. This is gonna be scary. Having bad luck today, but let's get some. Yes! Holy! On a stick! Yeah! I will take whatever's behind this. And it's a Transterra! Yes! What? I was expecting something horrible. Yes! Oh. I'm sorry. But she's hot. I don't care what any of you think of me. She is hot. Cecil. I'll take another Cecil. I will take a Setzer. Betting my life on something. It's been a while since I felt this tingle. Yes, Eddie's gonna go. Yes. It's the airship ladder. Oh, man. And another. Okay. I guess those are coming out more often now. Oh, I don't want that pink-haired dude. I don't want Avelia either. Who are you? I forget who you are. Innocence, sink, innocence, and I got a Zidane and another Cloud of Darkness. Which one are you? I think you're knowledge, yeah, boost. Those are all decent ones, but I don't want Avelia. What does she have for Trust Mastery? Dreamwalker? Oh, Dreamweaver. I'm a name. This is a good one. I like this one, Miracle Step. Yes, I am not, well, I can't be nervous after it already happened, but I am happy. Happy, happy, joy, joy. 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 So that means we're gonna take you out. Happy, happy, joy, joy, joy. Dun-dun-dun, bung, bung, bung. And I hate to say it, but we're gonna take the Terra out. Wait a minute. I really should be. I could. Yeah. What did I ever equipped with? Anything special? Nothing special at all. Okay. What does Gaud get to equip? We'll find out later. I don't think you're quite happy enough. I want you happy enough that your grandma will suck eggs. I think I'm paraphrasing. I'm not sure exactly. Actually, so he can only use claws and small knives, daggers. Weird. It's actually, I'm not sure what he was able to equip in Final Fantasy 3, 6, 3. I don't care. I'm just happy. Alright, so with this bonus team, I'm going to run through things and build their levels up. And I will see you guys pretty soon. Hope you guys enjoyed. And remember to keep on enjoying life. If you're not enjoying life, you're missing the point. So, have a good one.